Let's say some guy earns $10 million. He has a small business. And $10 million more, he's going to expand his business, invest more in capital, in R&D. Or maybe they're $10 million away from some invention that creates tens of thousands of new jobs. She would take it away, 70% of it. To do what? To run it through the bureaucracy. For the bureaucracy to decide who should get what. And to make economic decisions which is incapable of making.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.